Enduring things are thus the outcome of a temporal process. Only if you take material to be fundamental, this property of endurance is an arbitrary fact at the base of the order of nature. But if you take organism to be fundamental, this property is the result of evolution. Alfred North Whitehead, Science and the Modern World.